Here's your first guy. Nice job. Congratulations. Good job.
Way to go.
Awesome.
Great. Good job. Ken. That was two, right?
Yeah.
Here comes three.
Nice job.
Jockemeyer. Nice job, Jack. Come on, bud. Nice job.
Second,
225. Way to go, Pat. All the way. Way to go. Keep that form.
Good job, you guys.
You think we're walking around on a long interval?
No. It's all right, I got it. I caught him, we ran together. Half mile to try to push. Fell off.
Yeah. Good job, Gail.
Oh, it's positive, negative.
I clicked her. She went through. Ken, give her a bandit tag.
16.
Yeah, but he worked on Oliver's daughter. He worked on my car. He tried to get that one.
Tag, please.
John, I think this would be a really good one to end on.
Life or what?
Winterfest.
Oh.
You can't get better, right? You can only get worse. So.
Maybe it'll be even warmer next year.
It'll be the nice. This might be the one you want to say, you know what?
I'm retiring. Oh yeah, Ken, don't relieve me.
Up after about 120 or so anyway, and that lady came through with the stroller.
So
it's her
and
two or three
clear.
Other ladies. So
yeah, there are two other women
so,
with her.
So I'm chasing her out of the chute, you know, and Nate's peeling things and he's handing them to me, and got them on, and finally I say, hey, I need your tag. I don't have one. Well, I should have put a band tag. Well, that time we had like six or seven more and everything, and they were already on it, the hell of it. So everybody's time after that is off one. So if there's a big gap between you and
well, everybody
person,
got clicked, but I clicked
yeah.
her. He's just got to locate the click that doesn't correspond with a, you know, because there's no bandit tag.
Yeah, but you don't know which one that is.
It's Dave. He'll figure it out. Right, Dave?
I don't care.
He just passed out.
I don't care. I'm just trying to figure out if
I got a joke for you.
All right, I'm good.
I got to get out of camera range.
Oh, that's right.
At least you don't mind, but right next to me.
You're
come full speed ahead.
You don't have any police, so I don't know where the last person is.
Nobody on a bike?
Nobody on nothing. Not even on a scooter or hoverboard.
Hey, John?
Yes, sir. Good job. Good job. Keep it up. I just need to get your tag. Good job.
There were three of them I clicked about the same time. So they all came in together.
In my hood, like, it was right there. Like, I didn't have any.
Man, Hank caught a bunch of people and he started late.
Interesting.
And he doesn't have a number on, though, so that could be an issue.
Yeah, do this.
Yeah, the woman who stole it came in with those two other women I know.
Hank, did you get your number?
I don't know my number yet.
Did you click him?
Yes, I did. Give him a bandit tag.
4434.
Nothing clicked, did it? Nothing just clicked, did it? I dropped it then.
Hey, sir.
I got his name.
Woohoo!
Hey!
Thank you.
Dave, I put a Hank Caldwell bandit tag in here. I didn't have his number. And yeah, I know he started like...
He started late?
5 minutes after everybody else. So his time won't be right, but I don't really care.
Well, it'll go by this.
Yeah, I figure Dave, like you said, Dave will figure it out. That guy gave him his actual time. He timed himself. Dave will insert it with his name and we will be good. Bob, how are we doing? You coming in? Don't click it yet.
Give him a bandit tag. I clicked him.
You did? Okay,
yeah,
I put a bandit
tag.
I'll just put your name on it, Bob. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out, I promise.
It's a struggle, but you can see it.
How you doing?
Good. Do you have a ticket for you or something?
Can or I'll do it. Thank you. All done. Good job. Good job.
There's some walkers, I think, way back.
Yeah, so I say that guy started 5 minutes behind the whole field. He's already done. But that's all right. I had one woman who came up from the side and said, here's my tag. I walked and I said, why'd you come through the shooting show? She said, well, you told me not to. Because I'm down there, I announced, you know, the first time around. I said, well, have you gone around twice? And she goes, no. I said, we just turned around.
Well, she didn't come through the shoot. I didn't click her.
No, she didn't come through the shoot.
Okay.
And she thought she only had to walk one lap. So
it's just like Dave says, you know, it just surprises us all the time. You know, how many people have done this so many times, and still...
Yeah. We were just talking back there, I mean, what kills me is the people who tear off that on the tag before the race.
Yeah.
So when they come through, they don't have the tag, I'm like,
why would you do that?
Heavy? I mean, is it the weight?
I took that off, I PR'd.
What exactly is the...
Use one safety pin.
How did you think?
I saw the other hand on one of these internet things just saying these kids in their face. What are you doing all that extra time you just saved?
Do we have somebody want to go tighten up your thing down there, Dave?
What's that?
Tighten up your...
I think we can probably take it down. If anybody comes through, I can get their thing.
Do we have somebody that could drive around and see if anybody's still left?
You probably.
I wouldn't. No, I don't think
I know.
Can you drive around and see if he's still out there?
Here.
Can you drive around and see if he's still out there?
He had the key. I know.
Okay.
I can do it if you want to tag.
All right.
I'll go get my car out of the lot.
Let's just see where we're at. I see some.
Tell you what, I'll make it easy.
Oh,
I see Dave. How it
is. I see him.
Right.
He's coming down.
Oh, okay. He's coming, okay.
Give him a ride
on the sidewalk. We need to know how many others are still out there.
Yeah, fine. I want a bike, but I have no key.
That's okay, no problem. No problem. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, how did I do?
What's your number?
Hey, Dave. How long till it works?
We still got people coming in.
It's still about
8 while
we got time for another
12
minutes for another lap. You'll wait for us.
All right.
You're the man.
What's that? Do I know who that is? Oh, is that the one Ken called counselor?
Yeah.
Grayish hair?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Yeah. All right. No, unfortunately. That was somebody pushing a carriage. Put film in it?
You're a funny, funny man. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, that's her brother. Alright. Way to go, Brian. Good job.
Thank you. Yeah, he got kicked the whole time.
Go get a bottle out of the car.
Yeah. You better go.
Let's bring him on. Let's bring him on this way.
Get out.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you.
Is that her baby?
Yeah.
And that's her brother?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I know.
All right. What else we got left? It's right.
Give me a collar.
There's five people right there coming together.
Okay.
And there's three women just about right now are making the turn at the far end of that street. So they still got a half a mile or more to go.
Okay.
You guys got this. I'm going to get Rich's truck and go pick up the cone.
Okay. Thanks.
Did you hear that?
Sure about that. Here you go, we got a shirt and a sweatshirt for you.
Alright, sounds good. I really appreciate it.
No problem.
Thanks a lot.
Take care.
Yep, this is the first group he's talking about here, I guess.
No?
I said you don't have chips in
the, oh, no,
in the
no.
tag, so how does this work?
Click them.
Click them as they come across, and we tear the tags and spin them.
Okay.
More accurate this way.
Exactly. Come on ahead. Come on. Come on through. All right. There you go, Lucas. Thanks.
Tell me when you want me to bring those things in.
Oh.
Is your name Hannah?
Yes!
Well, way to go, Hannah. You did great. Thank you.
There you go, Dave. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, let's go find our cookies.
There's How far were those people behind you?
We're not it?
No.
Another group behind me.
I thought we were it because I kept looking around.
Yeah. Ken said just a few minutes ago they just came around the corner off of Curtis onto Callista.
We're not the last ones. Can you believe it?
Hey!
Hey! We're coming through.
They're
going to
run up on that mast, right?
No, I
have the awards without you.
That is correct.
Are you going to call the two masters up at the same time?
All right.
I got all
my...
I don't want to get caught that.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
They're all there. Stuff like this, I'd make an announcement, you know, that you're not in by
time.
We got to take the stuff down. You can't wait all day. You want the clock down? Yeah, you shouldn't have to wait that long for a couple of people when...
Oh, I didn't care then, and however was going to be here, even cheaper than that.
Thanks for waiting, Dave.
Pardon?
I said, thanks for waiting.
No problem.
Is Ken emceeing?
Say that again?
I said, is Ken doing the emceeing in there?
I think he is, but we haven't...
He's driving around in the truck right now.
Yeah, he was going to get cones.
Yeah, I know. He pulled up, came around the corner, he got out, went behind the truck. I was really tempted to jump in Rich's truck and start driving off just to freak him out. But if I'd have been Rich,
yeah,
I would have done it.
Nothing
started. Hey, you want to do another lap?
Don't get close. Almost back.
Go get those things and bring them in. You gonna be out here for a few minutes, or you want me to wait, or what?
Well, I'm gonna wait much longer.
My truck's right here. Let me drive down there, see where they are. Thank you.
Huh?
Did you click them?
Yeah.
Okay, leave it here for a few minutes?
I'm not, not for a few minutes, no.
Huh?
I'm not taking yet.
Oh, no, I'm just going to get the light.
Oh.
I'm not blocking the end or
anything. No, 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 not at all.
Yeah, still people got people coming?
I still got some coming. They're in sight.
That's a good thing. Tell them to hurry up or you can turn the camera off.
Can you help Gary a little bit?
I think I can get him.
Take him in that side door? Okay. Come on. You can do it. Cross this line right, this imaginary line right here.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Run, Rachel.
Gotcha.